fleeces flatten on the dust and you're really working hard. And your nose gets all blocked up like 20-day-old lard. And the fleece that's floating in the air, the burrs and the greasy wool, some seems to head straight for your nose until it's really full. So they held a contest out at Bourke one Sunday afternoon. They drank all day and stretched it out and judged it by the moon to see who had the biggest piece of rubbish up his nose. And a shearer from Gadooga was the winner, so it goes. Yes, the booger from Gadooga was the one that won the prize. It looked just like an oyster and was almost twice the size. And a shearer from Gadooga was the best man, so it goes. 'Cause he hooked a bloody beauty from right up in his nose. He hooked one out of his left nostril, the crowd yelled, what a sight. And the shearer said, that's nothing, look what I got in me right. And a bloke from up round Roma, and a bloke from Lightning Ridge, and a black fella from Moree who played the bloody didge. And a lady down from Cairns hooked a beauty from her hooter. It came out with a grunt just like a fat kid on a scooter. But the booger from Gadooga was the one that won the prize. It looked just like an oyster and was almost twice the size. And a shearer from Gadooga was the winner, I suppose, 'cause he hooked a bloody beauty from right up in his nose. A Kiwi bloke from Auckland said, your boogers are a joke. When I wipe one on the bar, you blokes will have no hope. Then the Kiwi picked a booger, you'd see up snouts of sows. But the booger that the shearer picked looked like it came from cows. A miner came from Lightning Ridge and said he'd have a go. He cleaned the place right out when he began to blow. The bar looked like some kids had been out collecting snails. The barman was a bit upset, it was slowing down his sales. But the booger from Gadooga was bigger than the rest. It was bigger than a feral cat or some other bloody pest. Yes, the booger from Gadooga was bigger than a clam, bigger than a rabbit or a great big leg of ham. Yes, the booger from Gadooga was the one who won the prize. It looked just like an oyster and was almost twice the size. The shearer from Gadooga was the best man, so it goes. He hooked a bloody beauty from right up in his nose. Yes, we're a little bit late for Atlanta, but we're in training out at Bourke. We practice every Friday night when we're all finished work. And I'll bet the shearer from Gadooga is the man who'll reach new heights, 'cause the 2000 Olympics are in the shearer's sights. 'Cause he's the best there ever was. He's a right man for the job, and he's out there somewhere in the bush working like a dog. Yes, the booger from Gadooga was the one who won the prize. It looked just like an oyster and was almost twice the size. The shearer from Gadooga was the best man, so it goes. 'Cause he hooked a bloody beauty from right up in his nose. Yes, the shearer from Gadooga was the best man, so it goes. 'Cause he hooked a bloody beauty from right up in his nose.